Hello, it's Attorney Bose. You know, the recent times and the history of 9/11 give me pause as a former police officer. And the reason is because the protection of our society, protection of our community, protection of our neighborhoods requires vigilance. And vigilance is something that some people just don't understand. It's very easy in today's society to simply go about your business and not pay attention to what's happening around you. Awareness takes energy. Being a part of the community and making sure that you're looking out for irregularities in movement of people and things takes energy. Awareness requires a concerted effort on behalf of all of the citizenry in order to have a comprehensive mission statement to never let terrorist acts or other acts of crime enter into our realms. In that regard, people always tell me, why is it that I keep various equipment in my personal vehicle all the time? This simple pair of binoculars. You've heard me talk about this pair before. These are the Koas. Simple 6x30 unit, costs $100. I keep this in the car at all times. This one is in the case, and the only reason it's in the case is because sitting on the seat right next to me are my Bushnell's permafocus. These don't require any type of focusing whatsoever. Just simply look at the subject, get a closer view on what's happening, and make a mental observation. This unit, along with all other binoculars that have a focus element to it, either independent lens focus or individualized focus of each one of the barrels, or central focus like this one in which you turn the dial, it requires you to make a visual, turn the dial, focus it in, and then take in mentally what it is that you are looking at. A vehicle out of place, a large truck in front of a courthouse or an apartment complex. People moving things around in an apartment complex, a moving company, for instance, take a look at what you see before you. You may be observing some sort of burglary. You may be observing something innocuous. But the issue is you're at least taking the effort and the time to observe the activity. With this unit that I keep on my side in my passenger seat at all times, just take a look at the visual, take your eyes away. It's as simple as that, because this requires absolutely no focusing effort whatsoever. It's not a sharp image as much as this, but it is more than adequate to get the job done, which is not observing nature, for instance, not observing birds, not observing animals for hunting. This is you observing activity around you in order to simply assess whether anything is off kilter or not. With these tools in the car, and this, like I said, always rides in my passenger seat, I can take a look at what I'm seeing around me in the blink of an eye and put it down on my lap. And now I have a mental picture of what's happening. And if something is happening that's awry or gives me pause, I then can call with the cell phone the non-emergency number and simply make an observation as to what it is that I thought was out of place. Whether that be a person, a vehicle, or something more acute to the sense of peace or breach of peace. And you wouldn't believe how helpful those little citizen notations are within databases. If you have made an observation of a truck, for instance, in your home street that you've never seen before, and you happen to just make a mental observation through your binos as to the color of the truck, the number of the people, perhaps a description general of the driver, and most importantly, if you can, a license plate number, that goes a long way, because if that is something that is awry, and if there is a report that's taken after the fact of a crime that occurred at that location, the police have something to go on. They have somewhere to start. As an officer, we would often rely upon cameras from various locales. Well, that's all dandy. In today's day and age, you have CCTV all over the place. Everybody's got cameras. But the issue is the manpower that's required to go through those cameras to the particular time in question, have eyes take a look at it, and then make mental observations. And hopefully that CCTV set that you are looking at has resolution that's on par with what you can get from one of these binoculars. It takes time. It's much easier if somebody had called in a suspicious vehicle not belonging at a certain location and given the dispatch the license plate. That is immediate intelligence that can speed along things towards an investigation and resolution of that issue for the victims of that particular case. It's us doing our part as citizens. It's us being vigilant. How many signs have you seen report all suspicious behavior, going over bridges, going into government buildings, etc.? Well, you can't observe anything without having the proper tools with you, and it doesn't cost very much in order to have the proper tools with you. These Bushnell perma-focus little units, you can pick these up for $50 to $100. Why not make that investment? Why not make the effort to be a part of the community, to care for it enough so that you are taking part in the overall safety of it? Not a lecture. Just something that I do as a private citizen now, as a practicing attorney now. But you can't take away from me the notion that I do play a role in the safety of my community. I care for it immensely. And I will do my part to report any suspicious activities in my neighborhood with the use of tools that are available to all citizenry. Just my thought. Take care, folks.